Hey folks, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to episode 2 of Malroy Bay Classic Farm. So I've done a little bit since we were last on. I have finished the field up here, hence why there's hordes of bells which we're gonna have to go and pick up. Well, that's handy, these two are together. Rolled together. Anyway, so I've also done a little bit of work off screen. Other than that, sold a bit of product, hence why we're on 9,000. Plus I bought that, which was only 2,500. So I've bought one of them. And we also have, after ages of playing with it, a bit of straw which needs baling. So I'm thinking we need to go and get ourselves a baler, which I might hire one today. We'll hire one for a couple hours, see how we get on. So hope you've all been well. We are on, well, I'm on the day that the last one was released, Friday. Thank you for all your comments and all the views if you have been watching my live streams. They are coming back the weekend. I'm still considering if I'm going to carry on doing live streams. I might release this one before the next live stream. You might have two today. Depends on how I get on with rendering and such like. So, yes, let's find out what we need for the baler. I have got the higher mod, as advised by a few of my watchers. So, we want baling technology. Now, that was one of these two. I think we'll go for this one, because that one's a bit of a fiddle to play with. So we rent that. We only need it for, say, 2 hours. And then we want one of them, which is also 2 hours. I didn't really check. 30, that's right. I've got Follow Me mod, so we'll hopefully on this one. Have a quick look. Okay, I didn't put Follow Me mod on. Never mind. We soon will. Alright. Take this old girl down and pick him up. I'm assuming it's going to be down at the shop. I haven't really checked. So we're going to get some baling done for the straw. No, not the straw, for the hay. And that gives us a bit of stuff for the cattle, which we'll get in probably in the next episode. I'm hoping that everyone's going to enjoy this episode of and series of the farming in classic form. Something a bit different for us all, because we're used to endless amounts of cash. Fingers crossed we can keep. So we're on about 4 different maps at the moment, which is a big mean feat for me, that's for sure. I'm not used to doing that. I have quite a few plans for this map. I'm going to try and get another combine at some point, because the other one just does not like the, what's it called? See, I'm on a complete block today, guys. Auto combine, that's the word I'm looking for. Think, if we bail first and then come back for the collector, unless it'll run on each other, which it can't. So yes, let's grab this old girl. I haven't actually ever used this baler before, so I don't know how well it works or how efficiently it works. I'm sorry for any droning you may hear outside, like lorries and that. It's just we've got building work going on the road. And they're liking going up and down the road with diggers and rollers and dumper trucks. They can come here and do this for us. Now, if any of you find any old front loaders, not front loaders, front loaders or what other ones do we need? Telehandlers, really old looking ones. Chuck them this way, they could make it onto the series. That's what I'm hoping to do. Not every mod that comes my way will make it, because it'll get to a point where there's just too many mods and the game starts crashing. Because after all, it is made by Giant. We'll cut through here. I'm not going to make silage bells out of these, because it's just too much hard work. I will eventually, but once we've upgraded, the aim is to, over the series, upgrade slowly to become bigger and better, and just work our way like we would in a modern farm. Ooh, just without crashing is that much. So I think we will start over here. I'm going to assume we're going to have to keep coming back over a lot of this. So I can only apologise if that is the case. Now, I've never seen these balers move. Well, I've watched Kev and Sawyer use these balers, but that's about as far as it's gone, so please forgive me. Unfold balers, X. Oh, it is a slide. Oh, great, it's a slide out job. Alright, let's give it a whirl. Might even change the track that I'm pulling it with. Depends on how we get on. It's actually got quite a good pickup on it, considering its size. I'm definitely going to have to come back round. Definitely going to invest into a better windrower as well. Because that one we've got isn't the best, so I'll probably sell that one on. These are tiny bricks. Which is a pain considering I can't see what I'm actually doing. It's not the best for picking up. We'll give the other one a go eventually. Depending on how we get on within the series. We will be trying out different tractors through as the series goes on as well, as we either upgrade or hire other vehicles. Yeah, don't ask why. I put it on course play last night. Yeah, on course play last night to do all this, and it went up round here first. So it's kind of thrown my line out quite a bit. Takes a lot of concentration, this baling, when I occupy one of these. Because obviously I've never baled with a tiny bricked one. And this one is really small. Which is going to become a very, very big pain when we have to put them in with the cows. What I do miss, I will go back over with Ted. The rower and redo. Get rid of that display because that's doing my head. I take it you guys are enjoying the, other than a few, are enjoying the live streams. Thank you for all your support. I have put a message out on Late Gamers to all of you guys. Obviously not everyone's on there. Feel free to come over and subscribe and join the rest of us. There will be soon exclusive content going on there, or at least early content before YouTube sees it fully. Just to give you guys a little bit extra. Stuff like episodes, you could potentially see them earlier than anybody else. I'm going to start doing these in bulk, these pre-records, so we can do more live streaming. So, if you leave a comment and I do not get back to you within the recording itself, it just means I've already made it before, and I'll get to you on the next batch of recording. Just makes it more fair for you. I was really hoping this bailing wouldn't take this long, but it seems to be. So much better when you've got the bigger machinery. You can get more done quicker. And you know mine now, they ain't bad. Ah, knocking bales up there. Thank everybody as well that's sent me photos for my live streams. Thank you so much. I will try and get as many of them on as possible. If I don't actually get yours on, it will go on, don't worry, it will go on to a video. Or everyone's video, photos are going on to a dedicated video at the end. We'll build up enough for a couple minutes video. And we will show off photos of real farming. I'll be putting a couple of mine on there as well, because I have a few. Because we've got plenty of, I won't be putting any of mine on the front screens of the countdown clocks. If you're new to the channel, welcome. So, I think, get the worst of this picked up, then go and get the trailer. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, then we'll get the trailer, pick up as much as possible. I don't even know where you've got to store these, so that's the next issue we're going to have. The old storage. Can I get over the top of that without actually? No, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Nice. I don't even know where it's gone, it's moved. Oh, shoot, it under the axle. Glitchy! Might as well go up and back. Get most of it up. So the next video I'm going to be doing after this one, I'm going to do some pre-records of some of the other videos, other maps we've got, just to kind of bulk out for those of you that can't make it for live streams and don't want to sit through 2 hours of a live stream. Saturday, I'm not promising, but I'm aiming for Saturdays to have a 3 hour stream, depending on what's going on in my home life. You at least get 2 hour stream, unless otherwise stated. That would be toll. If I got plans, it going up on Late Games or and in a video. I say or and because it depends on what time I've got to tell you. Sorry for hitting the mic. I also apologise for the humming in the last video. The computer went on a bit of a madden, so I've managed to sort that out. It was just vibrating on the table. I just stuck some cardboard under it until I can get it sorted. It seems to have quietened it down, so I'll get a proper stand for it. So So how's everybody at this week as you farm it? For those of you that are farmers, have you had good enough weather for your harvesting? It's been quite a interesting week. Hopefully the bad weather stays off just long enough to get the harvests in. And for the rest of you, have you got much planned for your holidays? Or if you're not on holiday and you're at work, if you've got holiday booked? I know a few of you are off on holiday. One's off to Poland, one's off to Italy. A couple having UK holidays. It's nice to see you guys getting out and about. Never been abroad myself. Always wanted to. Never been able to get the money together to do it. Ooh, come on, move out of the way. Move out of the way, Bale. See, if that was real life, that would have just crumpled and gone into me baler. So I see the big hype now for FS17 has just got bigger with released footage of from seed to grow for harvest. It's very polished, should we say. I'm aware that it's not going to look like that when we get into game. Because it's not going to look that perfect. I hope to see many of you on it. I will be live streaming the minute it gets released. And I quite literally mean the minute it's uploaded or downloaded onto my computer, it is being played. The idea of that is to show you and give you the same reaction I'm going to get or give. And I get to share it with you. For those of you that are unable to get the game, you can share the experience with me so you don't miss out. Because it's not 30 quid, it's not cheap. Not by any stretch of the imagination, but if what they have done, or if they have done it right, then it shall be worth the money. Fingers crossed they have. I'm also looking for cattle and crops and when that's going to be released. There's been no word of a release date yet. I have a feeling it's going to be a case of we're waiting for Farm Sim to see if we can outdo it. But don't quote me on that. Time left for this baler. Maybe I did rent it a little bit too long. No harm though. Should we can get some more baling done. I am going to definitely look at a bigger windrower. So if any of you guys know of any better classic windrowers, I don't want single blade, I want twin blade or up. Because this was done with a single blade and coarse blade gets a bit funky with it. And then I've got to come around and then I get funky with it. I see our dear friend Mr. TBF has hit 315 subscribers. Congratulations, my dear friend. Mr. Sawyer is on 149 last time I looked. I'm on 123. Big thank you. Reading the analytics the other day and doing pretty well, guys. The comments are mad. This week alone we've had over 1,000 comments, which is a really big thank you. As you know, it's nice to see you guys getting involved. Thank you for all the likes, and as mad as it's going to sound, thank you for the dislikes. You know, if you do dislike anything I do, please tell me what it is you dislike. You know, I'm not going to get offended. It helps me decide what I need to change and such like. You know, I understand you guys, if you don't like it, Well, that's your prerogative. It's not to everyone's taste. I am going to look at taking on some more games once the summer holidays are over, just to keep the adults happy. Obviously Farm 17, when that comes out, will take a big chunk of my diary, so, you know. Hopefully things will kind of go to plan. I won't be bringing Mad Max back to the channel, it just wasn't picking up the numbers. Numbers didn't really tally to what it should be on for a game of that sort of caliber. So unfortunately that has been dropped. It's still a good game, we're still playing now. The special I was going to bring to the channel for this game might not be happening yet, just because we can't get the people in to do it. If anybody is stuck for people to showcase mods, and you wish to have your mod showcased on this channel, please contact me. You can get me either private message on here, or through Late Games. You're more than welcome to have a look at it. I will give my honest opinion on it. It won't be, if I think it's got problems, I will openly say there's problems. I will mention it to you first to give you a chance to see if you can sort them. If you're unable to sort them, I will bring it up in the review. That, you know, they have been flagged, but there is nothing that can be done. I have a couple waiting to be actually done from requests. If you've been following my channel avidly, Great Western Map. Now we were running version 2 as of from Saturday. We'll be running 2.2. I suggested some updates for the map, and they've been implemented. Thank you, Chris. That's the guy who owns the map. I had a good play with that last night, and it's made it a lot easier to work with. It's the sort of modders you want to be working with. Kind of take your advice, see if it would work, and then if it does, implement it. Obviously everyone's got their own opinion on what should or shouldn't be in a map, or even on a mod. I only need 2%. Almost there, guys. I actually didn't think we'd get all that done. Bailing crazy. Ugh, now I gotta find 20 or 30%. Doink. Don't tip off the edge. Not down there anyway. I'm not too bothered if I'm not getting it all, to be honest. Because I can always come back later date and tidy up. Let's do this last stretch here. We'll go down, we'll go and get our other bay there. Push that bear with us. Right. Yep, still taking that bear with us. He just don't want to go, he wants to come with us. There we go. don't think they're going to fill this one. So they're going to end up having it back with a bale in it. Actually, we can go up there and try and take that. Sorry if this is a bit boring for you guys. All part and parcel of the old game, that's for sure. Almost there now. There we go. Pink, 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 pink. Right, let's get this back. Finish with it a bit early. Not bothered about the grass around the corner, no, it can stay there. I think next time we try and do it with a forage harvester, now we've got bales. Get some silage on the go. There is a mini silo on this one now. Do I, or do I just go and pick that one up? Think, if I use my life. Wow, that's a bit shocking how that turned around there quick. I'm going to park this up because this tractor's a bit too slow for my liking. Squeaky brake. Wow, almost been on here half an hour already, guys. Time flies when you're having fun. I haven't even got around to picking up yet. Unfortunately, yeah, it looks like this is all that's going to get done for today, guys. But I will do a little mini speed up video of picking up the bales in the fields, the straw ones. Then I think next video we will do a little bit of harvesting. And then on that video, if you choose. Well, this video, if you choose what you want to do in plant in the fields, we'll get onto that as well. That could be a long video, that one. We're on 19,000. I don't know where that money comes from, because we seem to build money from nowhere. That's 10 grand we've made already. Turn this. Have a loop. Oh, wow. Aw, darn it. Sold me vehicle as well. How'd I do that? Silly kid. Buy another one. Well, he's gone. He died. We accidentally sold it. Good start on it. So we need a new old tractor. Well, that's the one we just sold by accident. That good power as well, the 150 brake. Okay, well, as we accidentally sold that one, I think. Can't afford that. Nope, nope, nope. That's too expensive. That's too expensive. I'm wishing we didn't sell that now. Thing that's not got enough power. 45 brake. We want old vehicles. That was the reef, so we'll have to stick with it. In fact, we've got these. I think I've actually got that one, so I'll just reset him. So, or in fact, yeah, let's reset him back to here. That was a bit of a silly move. I should have looked before I just sold. Reset vehicle. Right, oh, that's handy. Probably want it to be as well. First boo-boo of the day. Right. course. It's got like an hour and a half, 2.5 hours left on it. So we'll get started up, and then I'm going to have to let you guys go. Because it looks like this could be another long old video. It's hard to get everything in on a half hour slot. Especially when you're going around in a slow vehicle. These mirrors, I don't like them, they're too far out. See everything but what I needed to see. It's been a bit of a mad old day today. I must admit, I do like these older style trailers. They are a bit of a hit and miss jobby, but they are good fun. I don't know how many this one holds, so we'll soon find out. It's been a while since I've seen this one used. Right. Shall we get on? So I'm assuming it's going to be dropped down. Right. Do that. Do that. See how we get on. Oh, it's one of them. The old flick it in the backdrop. Wow, you have to actually be over them as well. Yeah, that's hard work. That's kind of harder work than I was anticipating. Looks like we can get quite a few in here though, being that they are small bricks. Don't even stack it, just lobs them in. Oh wow, so if you lined them up, you could technically have a whole line of them going through at once. That's pretty neat. Oh, we hedged it. So, I think we'll end it while I'm manhandling this tractor around this course. So it feels like a flipping course, I tell you. And we will leave this episode here. It hasn't been much of an episode, it's just been a bit of grass cutting. I've got to find somewhere to put these where they're out of the way. I'll probably put them in this barn down here. For now, until we can afford a proper place to store them, because I know of a placeable that we might get. It all depends on money. Or we can just shred it up and stick it in a silo and make chaff from it. I will probably cut some more grass and pick that up off screen, because I don't want to bore you guys with that. This was a bit of a slow one, to say the least. I hope you've enjoyed this. Thank you ever so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, please feel free to check out everything I'm working on. Also, hit that like button, make that comment if you liked it, and if you didn't like it, what is it you didn't like? And I'll try not doing it again. But until next time, guys, once again, thank you ever so much for watching. Thank you for all your subs, your comments, your likes, your dislikes, and the interest that you have in the channel. And until next time, guys, ciao for now.